Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode, I arrived in Primordial Thicket, and on this one, we will continue that level, and hopefully maybe I'll be able to beat it. We'll have to see how I do. Anyway, I gotta start up the game first, so let me just do that. Oh, it's back on the normal title screen again. Okay. Oh wow, I have 6 pub drives? Okay. There's no way I'm not upgrading now. I could complete Ochi with that. Big chomp, level 3. And heal, level 3. Let's go! Is that it? No special. Oh wait, never mind. Wait. Yeah, what is it? What do I get for it? Anything cool? Wait, what? What's this ultimate secret? Okay. Wait, what the? What? What? Bro, that is insane. I have to tell my nephew about that. Maybe he'll love to use Rush now. Bro. He'll love this secret. Anyway. He plays Pikmin a lot, like me. But, yeah, that's wild, man. Okay. Yeah, no. No. Okay, I need that 8 pup drive. How do you even get 8 pup drive? I don't know. Let's do a night thing. Two of them, actually. Only two, though, because apparently there isn't a third one, just like the other world. Damn, I hope there's like a new game plus or something later. That'd be cool to explore with all of Ochi's skills right out the gate. I mean, I don't think there's a new game plus, but that'd be cool as, like, an update. Okay, hold up. Okay. Let's do this. Oh yeah, how many? Oh, there's plenty of fake Lumiknolls here. Thank you. Lots of glow Pikmin seeds. Oh crap, it's that thing again. You know, I'm pretty sure I built that thing already, so I think it's just unbuilt for the sake of the night thing. Oh, she's in trouble. Better help him. Oh, I can just remove that. Oh crap. Get him. No, there's nothing over there. That thing is coming. Oh God. Oh God, there's two of them. Yeah, that's one way I'm doing it. Okay, fend them off. I got this guy to take care of. Oh, that's it. Yeah, that was easy. As usual. Okay. Nice. Hold up a second. Okay, what we got next here? One more. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to talk to them. Too bad I don't need any of this. But hey, it's cool seeing the numbers go up. Okay, almost on here. Bruh. That's the base. Okay, next night expedition. Okay. Go. Go. Oh no, there's two of them. Strategy wise, it makes more sense to keep Ochi there on the second one, probably. Yeah, the second one.
Hey,
So I don't think as many of them will go for the first one. Oh god, that thing again. I don't know, that tunnel might be helpful. Good idea, I'll just split off from them and then they'll come back to me when they're done. There we go. That's why I had the tunnel made, but now it's under attack. As soon as I leave it, of course. Wow, those guys are stronger than I thought. No. Bro. No. God, no. You can't. Bro. Okay. Ochi has to protect that one first, maybe. I don't freaking know what I'm doing right now. No. He can still protect the orange one. Ochi, I told you to protect the orange one. Oh, yeah. Oh, with the power of Ochi, I can just get over there. Damn it, I hate this thing. Oh god. Only problem is they take a while. Badass. Wait, the giant spider thing there too? Oh, okay. Gotta make sure I kill him. Without any casualties. Wait, no. No. Kill him. Okay, he's distracted. And there's a bull black now. Bro, this is hard as shit. Okay. No, there's no way I'm not winning this. You know what? There's no point to even using that tunnel. Okay. Honestly, I might use an item. For once. But, I don't know. Oh my god. Oh gee, you freaking idiot. Just go to the freaking base. Oh, I thought he was following me. I'm sorry, Ochi. You're loyal to a fault sometimes. Gonna beat all of them. Oh, Okay. No Yoshi eggs. Actually, Ochi's got those guys taken care of. Kill that thing now. Wow, it's already dead. Okay, that's how we take care of things around here. Oh yeah, I gotta take care of that guy too. I have, like, no men. No. I mean, there's a small chance I could survive with three of them, but I didn't know they would freaking just go into his toxic haze like that. Ochi. I need you to take all of these guys out. Bro. They gave me more glow Pikmin as pity. Maybe I can win if I'm desperate enough. Wow, no, he's pretty distracted actually. Oh wait, there's still the bull blacks to deal with. You know what, just restart, damn it. Ugh. Man, this is harder than I thought. It's all because I accidentally killed all the Pikmin. 101. Mad. Bro, most of this stream is just a freaking night missions. I'm so sorry. Like, legitimately. I'll do a ton of streaming after I have my lunch. I'll just finish this off and then I'll call it quits after. I didn't know it was gonna be this hard. I mean, it's not that hard, it's just easy to mess up. Like, I don't know. Those things are really annoying, first of all. Wow. It's still going. There must be a really strong enemy at the end or something. Or just this guy. What's the point of there even being two? Most of the fight comes from this one. I don't know if I can beat all the enemies on this one. I mean, I still won. Bro, that's all he has to say. I put in the effort. Come on, man. That was hard. Anyway, thank you all for watching the stream. I'm gonna be back later. Soon, anyway. I gotta have lunch and then I'll play some more. So hopefully I'll make it a bunch through the next area. We'll have to see. Anyway, I'll see y'all soon. Thank you for watching. Let's just check all this stuff. Real quick first.